I had to be honest with myself. I know some of you have heard this, but I had to be honest with myself. Just to let you know that there are some times that I go through when I doubt that God is even able. Do I have anybody in the house like that? Sometimes Christians don't want to be honest about that. But there's sometimes I go through, I doubt that God is able. So when I wrote it, I was actually writing it for me. So I had put my hand on myself and I said, prove the doubt is wrong. You're still mighty and strong. I said, prove the doubt is wrong. You're still mighty and strong. Can you put your hand on yourself and sing that with me? Say, prove the doubt is wrong. You're still mighty. You're still mighty and strong. One more time to say it honestly. Prove the doubt is wrong. You're still mighty and strong. So I can tell my friends, so I can tell all of my friends, you have won again. Whoa, whoa. So I can tell all of my friends.